Next gen.
Next gen.
Next gen.
It's very important to know your positive access point. That way, next gen can get the ball motion you're looking for.
Here at next gen, the correct way to find your PAT is using the forward ID to find the best way out for you possible and you can go to that.